Yes. What are you saying in his eye? What are you saying in his eye? What are you saying in his eye? You have to hear what she said now. Say it again. Love. Wow, that's so great. Sounds so great. Sounds so great. I will go ask my captain what he also is saying. What are you saying, sir? Wow. And when two loves come together, it becomes one love. My DJ, where you are?
Thank you. world we live and by this world we come. Today is the day of victory, so I represent victory. In the past, our troops were fought and won by the use of swords. Generals of the army, admirals of the navy, and marshals of the air force are known by the type of sword they carry. I, Captain C.L. Kutuz of Headquarters, 9th Nigerian Army Lagos, on behalf of the President and Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, His Excellency President Bola Ahmed Tinubu, Grand Commander of the Order of the Federal Republic, the Chief of Defense Staff, Service Chief, and the Chief of Staff and Men of the Nigerian Armed Forces, I present to you this sword on the occasion of your wedding. Though a weapon of destruction, please do have the honor and privilege to use it in cutting your wedding cake, and thereafter, keep it for the protection of your darling wife, Princess Busale. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you.
Get it for, go, that's a photo. Get it for, go, I'm going to do it.